It's wabbit season. Oh boy, wabbit twax. All right, wabbit, I know you're there. If you're not out in 10 seconds, I'll blast you out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, wabbit, now I've got you.
What's up, Doc?
I'm hunting wabbits. It's wabbit season.
Oh, wabbit season, huh? Have any luck?
Well, no. As a matter of fact, I haven't even seen a wabbit yet.
This is preposterous! Say, what's the matter with you anyway? Don't you even know a rabbit when you see one? It's true, Doc. I'm a rabbit, all right. Would you like to shoot me now or wait till you get home? Shoot him now! Shoot him now! You keep out of this. He doesn't have to shoot you now. He does so have to shoot me now. I demand that you shoot me now. Let's run through that again. Okay. Would you like to shoot me now or wait till you get home? Shoot him now. Shoot him now. You keep out of this. He doesn't have to shoot you now. Ha! That's it! Hold it right there! Pronoun trouble. It's not he doesn't have to shoot you now. It's he doesn't have to shoot me now. Well, I say he does have to shoot me now! So shoot me now!
Big shot. So you think you can beat us all by yourself? Well, you got yourself a game.
Attention, please. Attention. There's been a slight change in the teetotaler lineup. Catching, Bugs Bunny. Left field, Bugs Bunny. Right field, Bugs Bunny. Pitching, Bugs Bunny. Third base, Bugs Bunny. Center field, Bugs Bunny. First base, Bugs Bunny. Shortstop, Bugs Bunny. Second base, Bugs Bunny.
Told me bring home something for dinner.
For dinner? What's cooking? What are you looking for?
Oh, don't tell me now, don't tell me. It's a rabbit. Uh-huh.
Okay, Doc, you got me. You better let me tidy up a bit first, huh? I'll just be a minute.
Well, hot diggity. I was a little too smart for him. Oh, hell.
Ta-da-dee-da-da-da. A buzzard is two-faced. A goony old tank that'll lead you to sing a Hawaii, a Hawaii.
You know something? I think he's a-trickin' me.
A buzzard is two-faced. You naughty, naughty boy.
Oh, no.
Take his physical.
Right up these stairs, buddy.
So they're inducting rabbits.
Overwork.
Now then, I want you to read as much of this chart as you can.
ATWRKLNOCWODRKGSOLTYKLONDCRPLD Acme Eye Test Chart, printed by the United States Printing Office, Washington, D.C., Reg U.S. Pat Off.
Yeah.
This is the army?
Yeah, this is the army. Attends! Hut! About! Fight! You! Come here!
Private Bugs Bunny reporting, Your Majesty, sir.
Oh, Private Bugs Bunny, eh? Well, I'm Sergeant Porky Pig.
Sergeant! And I am Colonel Putty Tat. General Tweety Pie was asking about you, Sergeant.
Mm-hmm. One of your men, I presume, Sergeant. About?
Oh, no.
Hey!
Strong, healthy boy. Give me a hand. Forgot to open the door. Is there a doctor in the house?
I'm a doctor.
What's up, Doc? Don't go up there. It's dark.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Wile E. Coyote. Genius. I am not selling anything, nor am I working my way through college. So let's get down to cases. You are a rabbit, and I am going to eat you for supper. Now, don't try to get away. I am more muscular, more cunning, faster, and larger than you are, and I'm a genius, while you could hardly pass the entrance examinations to kindergarten. So, I'll give you the customary 2 minutes to say your prayers.
I'm sorry, Mac. The lady of the house ain't home. And besides, we mailed you people a check last week.
Okay, come on out. I got you covered.
I...
Ahem.
Surely, you're not going to be taken in by that old gag.
Isn't she lovely?
Out of sheer honesty, I demand that you tell him who you are. Well, haven't you anything to say? Anything? Out of sheer honesty?
Yes, I would just love a duck dinner. Mm.
I apologize, madam, for suspecting your integrity. Now's your chance, Hawkeye! Shoot him! Shoot him! He's got me dead to rights, Doc. Would you like to shoot him here or wait till you get home? Oh, no, you don't. Not this time. Wait till you get home.
All right.
Yeah.
Come, Rudolph. There is a rabbit loose in the castle, Rudolph. Return him to me, and I shall reward you with a spider goulash.
It doesn't become you at all. Here, for goodness sakes, let me fix it up. Look how stringy and messy it is. What a shame. Such an interesting monster, too. My stars, if an interesting monster can't have an interesting hairdo, then I don't know what things are coming to. In my business, you meet so many interesting people. Bobby pins, please. But the most interesting ones are the monsters. Oh, dear, that'll never stay. We'll just have to have a permanent. Now, I've got to give an interesting old lady a manicure. But I'll be back before you're done. I think I'll perplex him with my slow ball.
One, two, three strikes, you're out! One, two, three strikes, you're out! One, two, three strikes, you're out!
Oh, that boy. That's the kind of stuff we want, kid. That's the old ginger boy.
Start walking, you doggone long-eared galoot.
Just a minute, partner. You can't talk to me like that. Them's fighting words.
Yeah, them's fighting words.
I dare you to step over this line.
Okay, I'm a-steppin'.
I dare you to step over this one. This one. This one. That one. That one. This one. You know, sometimes me conscience kind of bothers me. But not this time.
Goodness, I must have overswept. It's night already. I gotta get to bed.
I always remember the vexation of going west.
Peace and will. Well, I'll be doggone. Morning already. How time flies.
To them all through the picture.
What a grand view of the canyon from up here. Up here! Uh-oh.
Say, you had a close call, Doc.
Yeah, somebody must have twicked me.
You know, Doc, I wouldn't be a bit surprised if it was me that tricked you.
Say, I believe you.
Amen.
Oh, for shame! Just look at your fingernails. My, I'll bet you monsters lead interesting lives. I said to my girlfriend just the other day, gee, I'll bet monsters are interesting, I said. The places you must go and the things you must see, my stars. And I'll bet you meet a lot of interesting people, too. I'm always interested in meeting interesting people. Now let's dip our patties in the water. Wow!
Rabbit stew.
Dad, I'm such a genius. Smells mighty good. But there's only one little thing wrong with it.
There is? What?
No rabbit. I'm looking over a tree-leaf clover that I overlooked B3.
Tell
you what we'll do. We'll make like the Western pictures and play cards. and the loser gets out of town.
You're on! Gin rum is my game, Sam. Okay, cut the cards. Not that away, you darn galoot.
Your first play. Come on, put down a card.
All right, don't rush me. I'm a thinking. And my head hurts.
Yeah, that's it. Gin, you lose. Well, so long, goodbye, have a nice trip. Be sure and wear your overshoes going to Chicago, and don't forget to write once in a while.
The last half of the ninth with Bugs leading 96 to 95. The Gorillas have one man on base and two out. A home run now would win the game for the Gorillas.
Watch me pace this pathetic palooka with a powerful, paralyzing, perfect pachydermous percussion pitch.
Send a monster to do the work of an evil scientist. Now be a cooperative little bunny and let me have your brain.
Sorry, Doc, but I need what little I've got.
Oh, yeah? That's what you think.